Welcome back, everybody. The holiday shopping season starts earlier than ever this year with a record number of stores opening on Thanksgiving. That's the only reason why it's starting early. Jackie Warwick, President and Chief Savings Officer of Coupon Cabin, joins us to talk about this year's holiday shopping season. And Jackie, thank you so much. But really, there are only 26 shopping days instead of 32, so it's not really starting that early, right?
Exactly. So there's one less week between Thanksgiving and Christmas this year. Mm-hmm. So retailers are definitely feeling the pressure to offer deep discounts.
Are you surprised that so many stores are actually open on Thanksgiving Day? I mean, whether 5 o'clock or whether it's 8 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, they're doing what they can to get people in the doors. But what people don't know is that if they don't feel like trekking out on Thanksgiving night or on Black Friday, there are still savings to be had, and you can find ways to save money.
And you're saying that there are a lot of coupons already out there, or that will be out there on Thursday. If you don't want to leave, you can sneak into the other room instead of sneaking out to go shopping. You can shop online Thanksgiving night.
Yes, you can shop from the convenience of your own home. At couponcabin.com, we're working 24/7 to get all of the best deals to make it easy to save money.
So that big TV that we just saw somebody walking around with, we can go to Coupon Cabin and find a coupon like that and still basically get about the same price, maybe even a better brand?
Yes, and what you see online is what you get. So you shouldn't risk going out to the stores when there may be only four items in stock that you're going to get a deal on.
And the key to shopping online is coupons and staying away from the carts, because sometimes shopping online, I still feel like I'm impulse shopping. I'll go and I'll find things, put it in the cart. Then when it's time for checkout, who did all that shopping?
Yeah, it's important for people to create a list and stick to it. You should definitely do your homework and compare prices both online and in store to make sure that you're getting the best price.
Okay, Jackie, you're going to tell us about some of the hot items out there this holiday season, some of the best deals out there.
Yes. So I was able to find this Keurig machine at Office Depot.
These are popular.
And I saved $20.
And how much is this?
It was originally $100 and I saved $20, so also got it shipped directly to my home.
Free shipping on that?
Mm-hmm.
That's the key. And what about these items here?
Well, this is from Kiehl's, and this is definitely a higher end brand. A little bit more expensive, so people don't necessarily want to buy it for themselves,
this
so it's a great
stuff.
Gift.
Yeah, this is a good moisturizer.
Yeah, I was able to find a $20 off $65 coupon, and it was also shipped directly to the home.
On Coupon Cabin, no doubt.
Absolutely.
And what about these motorcycle boots here, the studded boots?
So one thing that I love to share with people is you should typically look for one item at numerous stores in order to find the best deal. So I found these Steve Madden boots at onlineshoes.com. I saved 25% off and it was shipped for free as well.
And how much were they?
They were originally $169. So overall, I was able to save about $75 on these three
items.
On
all of these things right here.
And I didn't have to leave the house.
And they're hot items too.
Absolutely.
Okay, real quickly, 5 seconds. What's the day to avoid shopping, whether online or in the stores?
Well, I think the best day to shop is every day online, because there's numerous ways to save money with coupons.
All right, Jackie Warwick, thank you so much. CouponCabin.com. Thank you.